course is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my left, from the Isle of Malta, weighing in at 275 pounds, here is Baron Mikel Scicluna. And in the corner to my right, from Puerto Rico, weighing 240 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, here is the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Pedro Morales.
Pedro Morales getting ready to take on Big Baron Mikel Scicluna. This capacity crowd still humming, still buzzing as a result of the tag team championship change. We'll have further commentary on that later on. Right now, we're ready for action. Scicluna somewhat stalking Pedro Morales. Baron tightening his grip somewhat on the side headlock. Nice reversal, very easily done by Morales, or at least it appeared that way.
Well, you know, Vince, those two men, they respect one another. I'm sure it's not the first time they meet each other in the ring, and they respect one another's ability.
They have met many times in the past. Not so much in the recent past, but beyond that. Pedro Morales began wrestling, I believe, at the same age you did, at age 17 at least.
Hard age to start wrestling, I'll tell you.
I don't think there is an easy one, but no doubt it would be harder at 17.
At 17, when you're young, you're anxious to become a wrestler, and you think you really know what you're doing. And when you become a wrestler, you find out you don't know nothing.
Well, somewhat parallel careers on the part of the two men we're looking at right now, with the exception of the championship that Pedro Morales, the championship belts that he has worn and currently does wear. Scicluna, somehow, either because of lady luck or perhaps other more justifiable reasons, a former tag team champion years ago, and that's just about the pinnacle of his career. Morales, on the other hand, former World Wrestling Federation champion, current Intercontinental title holder. Morales just seems to have the breaks as well as the ability to go with it.
Very well said, Vince. And you know what happens sometimes to a wrestler? If he loses a championship sometime, and it seems like he lost everything, there's no more that feeling of going for it again. It seems like it loses something, and they don't have really the will to go again. I don't know exactly how to explain it, but they don't really have the go for it. And some of the guys, once they lose a championship, they want to go right back into it and win it again.
Well, again, I think you probably brought out similarities on the part of Morales and on the part of Scicluna. Nice maneuver by Scicluna a moment ago. Morales hooks him, trying to get him down. The big man goes over. One, two, and three. Morales victorious one more time over Scicluna. Next week, ladies and gentlemen, we shall see with us Tony Garea, who will join us on Championship Wrestling. Playboy Buddy Rose will be here. And in Roger's corner, his guest, we're just told, will be the new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Strongbow Brothers, plus superstar Billy Graham, Rocky Johnson, and a whole lot more right here next week